Hello and welcome back to the Neurogan YouTube channel. In our previous videos, we covered HHC and Delta 8, and today we're going to be covering Delta 9, the wild child of the cannabinoid family. It's always getting into trouble, but you can't help but love it. In this video, we'll dive into exactly what it is, some of the benefits of Delta 9, and how hemp-derived THC is legal. But before we get into all that, I'd like to invite you to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, so you can stay updated on all new products and relevant cannabis news. What is Delta-9 THC? THC stands for tetrahydrocannabinol, and Delta-9 refers to the shape of its molecular structure. Delta-9 happens to be the most abundant variety of this molecule found in both hemp and marijuana, and it's the primary psychoactive cannabinoid found in cannabis. And it doesn't really matter whether THC comes from hemp or marijuana, the Delta-9 THC molecule is the same in both and does not exist exclusively in one plant over the other. So what does hemp-derived Delta-9 THC mean? Quite simply, a hemp-derived Delta-9 THC refers to Delta-9 tetrahydrocannabinol that is sourced from hemp plants rather than marijuana plants, making them federally legal. Hemp and marijuana are both varieties of the cannabis plant, but they differ in their chemical composition, and that is the concentration of cannabinoids and legal status. How is Delta-9 THC legal? Cannabis laws are like a game of red light, green light. Just when you think you can go, the laws change and you're stuck to standing still. Delta-9 THC lives in somewhat a legal gray area depending on where you live, and I'll explain. THC from marijuana remains federally restricted still as a Schedule 1 substance, but some states have legalized recreational marijuana and access to THC products in those states is fairly straightforward. In other states, not so much. With the passage of the 2018 Farm Bill, however, hemp and its derivatives like CBD, CBG, CBN, and other cannabinoids became federally legal, provided the products contain less than 0.3% Delta-9 THC. The legality of psychoactive hemp-derived THC products is made possible through the interpretation of the 0.3% rule. You see, it's possible to create federally compliant products made from hemp-derived THC that produces a high while maintaining the dried weight concentration limit in the form of edibles like brownies or, more popular, gummies. Even still, it's important to note that the legality of THC can vary depending on the state. What are the benefits of hemp-derived THC? For one, hemp-derived THC products might be the only technically legal way many people can access THC in states without medical marijuana licenses. In terms of wellness benefits, there are plenty of reasons why THC is such a well-loved cannabinoid. Aside from its psychoactive properties that make THC fun in social settings and make your food taste better, THC is used for other potential wellness benefits too. THC primarily interacts with the body's endocannabinoid system, which is a system that's involved in regulating a wide range of physiological processes, including pain, inflammation, mood, and appetite. How to dose Delta-9 THC? Typically, a dose of 5 to 10 milligrams of THC will produce the standard psychoactive effects like relaxation and euphoria. At 10 to 20 milligrams of THC, it will produce more pronounced effects such as an increased appetite, impaired coordination, and changes in perception. What are the risks associated with THC? THC is found to be non-toxic and non-physically addictive, but it doesn't mean it's free from all side effects. And it's not physically addictive, but some people can develop a psychological dependence on its effects. Most of these negative experiences can be mitigated with lower doses of THC and going into it with a positive headspace. If you're interested in trying hemp-derived Delta-9 for yourself, you can find the Neurogan Delta-9 gummies linked below. It's made with Farm Bill compliant American-grown hemp containing 10 milligrams of full-spectrum THC per gummy square in a delicious watermelon flavor. Even though these THC gummies are federally compliant, we strongly recommend that you check your state's specific laws on hemp-derived THCs, as the law can vary from state to state, even from municipality to municipality. But before we end this video, we'd like to know what your thoughts are on the potential benefits of THC. Do you think that it should be legalized more widely, or do you think that the risks outweigh the benefits? Let us know in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, please leave us a thumbs up below. We'll catch you in the next video.